Hey, it's Kylie Havens in the WOWO newsroom taking a look at today's top stories. First of all, 9 people are injured after a shooting on the southeast side of Fort Wayne. Also, an Elkhart man is dead after a weekend firework accident. And we have your Fort Wayne weekly gas update coming up this afternoon on WOWO and all day long at WOWO.com.